The North Pacific rattlesnake has a stout body and a triangular-shaped head, with a distinct pattern of dark, diamond-shaped markings along its back. The coloration of its scales can vary depending on the subspecies and location, ranging from gray-brown to reddish-brown, with some individuals having lighter, almost yellowish hues. One of the most distinctive features of the North Pacific rattlesnake is its rattle, which is located at the end of its tail. This rattle is made up of interlocking segments of keratin, the same material that makes up our hair and nails, and produces a distinct buzzing sound when vibrated. Each time the snake sheds its skin, a new segment is added to the rattle, meaning that the size and complexity of the rattle can be used to estimate the snake's age. Another interesting physical characteristic of the North Pacific rattlesnake is its ability to move in a sidewinding motion. This type of movement is particularly useful for navigating rough terrain, such as sand dunes or rocky slopes, and helps the snake to conserve energy by reducing the amount of body surface area that comes into contact with the ground. When it comes to hunting, the North Pacific rattlesnake relies on its excellent sense of smell to detect prey, such as rodents and lizards. It then uses its fangs, located at the front of its mouth, to inject venom into its prey, which helps to immobilize and digest the animal. Despite their reputation as dangerous predators, North Pacific rattlesnakes are also preyed upon by other animals such as birds of prey, coyotes, and even other snakes. The North Pacific rattlesnake is found in various regions of the western United States and Canada, from British Columbia and Alberta in the north, to California and Nevada in the south. This species has adapted to a wide range of environments, including deserts, grasslands, and forests, and can be found at elevations ranging from sea level to over 10,000 feet. The North Pacific rattlesnake has a patchy distribution across its range, with different subspecies occupying different areas. For example, the Northern Pacific rattlesnake, Crotalus oreginus oreginus, can be found in British Columbia and parts of Washington and Oregon, while the Great Basin rattlesnake, Crotalus oreginus lutosus, is found in Nevada and Utah. The western rattlesnake, Crotalus oreginus hilari, is found in California, Arizona, and New Mexico. In terms of habitat preferences, the North Pacific rattlesnake can be found in a variety of environments. Some subspecies prefer dry, rocky habitats, while others prefer more moist environments, such as riparian areas and wetlands. Regardless of their specific habitat preferences, North Pacific rattlesnakes generally require areas with abundant cover, such as rocks, logs, and vegetation, which they use for shelter and protection. When it comes to moving through their habitat, North Pacific rattlesnakes are well adapted to navigating rough terrain, such as rocky slopes and brushy areas. They are also able to move through sand and loose soil using a sidewinding motion, which helps them to conserve energy and reduce the amount of body surface area that comes into contact with the ground. The North Pacific rattlesnake is a carnivore, meaning that it feeds primarily on other animals. Their diet can vary depending on their specific habitat and location, but in general, North Pacific rattlesnakes prefer to feed on small mammals, such as rodents, rabbits, and ground squirrels. When hunting, North Pacific rattlesnakes use their keen sense of smell to detect potential prey items. Once they have located a target, they will use their heat-sensing pits to determine the location and size of the prey. They will then strike with lightning-fast speed, injecting their venom to immobilize the prey and begin the digestion process. North Pacific rattlesnakes have several hunting strategies that they use to catch their prey. One common tactic is to lie in wait near a burrow or other area where small mammals are known to live. When the prey emerges, the snake will quickly strike and inject its venom, ensuring a quick and efficient kill. Another hunting strategy used by North Pacific rattlesnakes is active hunting, in which they actively search for prey by moving through their environment. During active hunting, North Pacific rattlesnakes will use their keen sense of smell and heat-sensing pits to locate potential prey items, and will then move in for the kill using their lightning-fast strikes. Once a North Pacific rattlesnake has caught its prey, it will use its powerful jaws to swallow it whole. The snake's flexible jaw and throat allow it to consume prey items that are much larger than its own head, making it a highly effective predator in its environment. The North Pacific rattlesnake is a viviparous species, meaning that it gives birth to live young instead of laying eggs. Mating usually occurs in the spring, with males competing for access to females through displays of strength and combat. During mating, the male will use his tongue to pick up the pheromones of the female, and will follow her scent to locate her. Once he has found her, the male will engage in a courtship ritual that involves flicking his tongue and vibrating his body. After a gestation period of approximately 6 to 7 months, the female North Pacific rattlesnake will give birth to a litter of live young, which can range in number from 1 to 20 depending on the size and health of the mother. The hatchlings are fully formed and equipped with venom at birth, and will immediately begin to explore their environment. They are also capable of hunting and feeding on their own, but are vulnerable to predation from larger animals. As the North Pacific rattlesnake grows and matures, it will shed its skin several times a year to allow for growth and renewal. Over time, it will become larger and stronger, and will develop more complex hunting strategies and behaviors. The North Pacific rattlesnake is a venomous species that uses its venom to subdue prey and defend itself from predators. The venom is produced in glands located behind the eyes and is delivered through long, hollow fangs that can be up to an inch in length. The venom of the North Pacific rattlesnake is primarily composed of proteins and enzymes that have different effects on the body. Some of these proteins can cause tissue damage, while others can affect blood flow, nerve function, or the immune system. When the venom enters the bloodstream, it can cause a range of symptoms depending on the amount of venom injected and the location of the bite. These symptoms can include pain, swelling, bruising, numbness, and even paralysis or death in severe cases. Despite the potential dangers of the venom, the North Pacific rattlesnake plays an important role in its ecosystem as a predator. Its venom helps it to subdue prey such as rodents, lizards, and birds, which it swallows whole after injecting the venom. For humans, the best way to avoid being bitten by a North Pacific rattlesnake is to avoid handling or disturbing the snake if possible. If a bite does occur, it's important to seek medical attention immediately and not to attempt to suck out the venom or apply a tourniquet, which can do more harm than good. And there you have it, a brief overview of the venom and toxicity of the North Pacific rattlesnake. While its venom can be dangerous, the North Pacific rattlesnake is a fascinating and important species in its environment. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more amazing animal facts and insights.